I have received a letter from the Honourable Member for Wentworth proposing that a definite matter of public importance be submitted to the House for discussion, namely the government's failure to reduce our inflation rate and to arrest the blowout in our current account deficit. I call upon those members who approve of the proposed discussion to rise in their places.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
The Honourable the Leader of the House.
Oh, come on.
Question. Order. 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 The leader of the opposition will cease interjecting. The question is that the motion be agreed to. All those of that opinion, please say aye. Those against, no. I think the ayes have it. Division required. Ring the bells. Lock the doors. The question is that the motion be agreed to. The ayes will move to the right of the chair, the noes to the left. I appoint the Honourable Members for McMillan and Streeton, tell us for the ayes. The Honourable Members for Riverina, Darling and Wannan, tell us for the noes. Order. The result of the division is ayes 74, noes 53. The division is resolved in the affirmative. The Honourable Leader of the House to move the postponement.